why basketball players are not allowed to go on vacations.
Why?
Because they are not allowed to travel. My name is Laiana de Souza, and I'm a young leader within the International Olympic Committee. As a kid, coming from one of the largest slums, you face a few obstacles to succeed in life. Poor quality education, school dropout, early pregnancy, a lack of information. So my project is basically building a better world through sports. Fighting poverty, fighting poor quality education, empowering girls so they know that they can succeed in life, they can do better, they can do more than what is expected from society. I'm not getting the kids to become professional athletes, but if I can develop an athlete mentality in them, that's what I want. I'm talking about dealing with pressure. I'm talking about discipline. I'm talking about teamwork. So if we can put in their head that they gotta think as an athlete, I gotta do better, I gotta search for excellence, and they can take that from the court to their lives, I think we are on the right path. My dream for the future of my project is sustainability. I wanted to be able to spread the values that we are thinking of today and creating for the next 100 years. And in order to be able to do that, of course, we need to be sustainable when it comes to the management of everything. Management of the values, management of the financial aspect of it, management of how we recruit the kids. I have been able to discover that I am a little bit braver than I thought. And I have been learning actually to balance my heart and mind when it comes to making decisions related to the social project that I'm developing right now. When I think of a little girl coming from Rocinha, overcoming the obstacles, being successful in life, and being able to be a part of that and helping them, that's probably gonna fulfill my heart of gratitude and emotional, and I would just feel my heart warm, you know? This is probably what we're going for. I know it's gonna take time, we're just starting, so if we're taking someone who's 7 years old, we're gonna wait 10 years for that to happen, but I'm super excited to see the end result, so I hope I can create that cycle and make that happen.